There are some different ways to use opponents. We will demonstrate them here. Select films. When we select Barcelona, we see one opponent in COM2 that we have written ourselves and one that is downloaded from BikeNet. This is shown in activities which are both at 1. When we select BikeNet downloads, we can see in the details when using the opponents button. Let's demonstrate how we make copies of your opponents, also duplicates. Select COM2 and select opponents. Now you can duplicate and increase speed or decrease speed of your opponents. You can also check all the BikeNet courses. If we select Milan Sanremo and BikeNet courses, you can see a lot of courses are created by other users. On 03 route there are 29 activities. If we select it and go to opponents, you will see all the opponents. If you select them, then you can start the training with these opponents. After a write, your score file is stored in Extra Analyzer. If you select the option All Users, all the other user score files will be visible. On virtual reality, you will also find virtual riders that can be selected as an opponent. These riders are linked to your functional threshold power that is set up in your user profile.